this track, should I explain what I'm doing or what I'm playing? I mean, what I'm doing is very simple to explain. I have a MIDI controller, and I have this Jihad patch here. This is channel 1, channel 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And then I have per channel effect way, aux, for example, here. I can do this. Some random shit. Filter.
I've got the same on my computer.
Thank you.